Marco Polo was a Venetian merchant, explorer, and writer. He is known for his voyage to Asia along the Silk Road between 1271 to 1295 AD from Europe. Journeying from Europe to Asia from 1271 to 1295 AD, he remained in China for 17 of those years. Marco Polo was the first to leave a detailed chronicle of his experiences. His book, The Travels of Marco Polo, describes his voyage to and experiences in the Asian continent. This book legendarily introduced the Europeans to the then mysterious culture and inner workings of the Eastern world, including the wealth and great size of the Mongol Empire and China in the Yuan Dynasty. In the centuries since his death, Polo has received the recognition that failed to come his way during his lifetime. Much of what he claimed to have seen has been verified by researchers, academics, and other explorers. Even if his accounts came from other travelers he met along the way, Polo's story has inspired countless other adventurers to set off and see the world, including Christopher Columbus himself. I have selected few books for you guys. Don't forget to take a look. I have put links in the description box. Christopher Columbus was an Italian explorer and navigator. In 1492 AD, he sailed across the Atlantic Ocean from Spain in the Santa Maria, hoping to find a new route to India, but instead landed on the Americas. Between 1492 and 1504 AD, he made a total of 4 voyages to the Caribbean and South American continent, opening the way for European exploration and colonization of the Americas. His expeditions, sponsored by the Catholic monarchs of Spain, were the first European contact with the Caribbean, Central America, and South America. Columbus's expeditions inaugurated a period of exploration, conquest, and colonization that lasted for centuries, helping create the modern Western world. Italian explorer Amerigo Vespucci is best known for his namesake, the continents of North and South America. That is, America was named after Amerigo Vespucci. Known for demonstrating to Europeans that the new world discovered by Columbus was not Asia, but a previously unknown fourth continent, Vespucci was the first person to recognize North and South America as distinct continents. Vespucci had made this discovery while sailing near the tip of South America in 1501. Prior to Vespucci's discovery, explorers, including Columbus, had assumed that the New World was part of Asia. John Cabot was an Italian navigator and explorer. His 1497 voyage to the coast of North America under the commission of Henry VII of England is the earliest known European exploration of coastal North America since the Norse. His expeditions would lead to the huge influx of Britishers and their culture in Northern America, resulting in present-day Canada and USA. This was because John Cabot demonstrated through his expeditions the presence of a shorter route across the Northern Atlantic, which would later facilitate the establishment of British colonies in the continent. Vasco da Gama was a Portuguese explorer who was commissioned by the Portuguese king to find a maritime route to the east in 1497. He was the first person to sail directly from Europe to India. His initial voyage to India, 1497 to 99 AD, was the first to link Europe and Asia by an ocean route, connecting the Atlantic and Indian Oceans. This is widely considered a milestone in world history, as it marked the beginning of a sea-based phase of global multiculturalism. Also, Da Gama's discovery of the sea route to India opened the way for an age of global imperialism and enabled the Portuguese to establish a long-lasting colonial empire in Asia.